Andrew here, Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions, 704-966-1650, option 3 for free tech support. So we're going to talk about error code Charlie 645. 645, vent mode pressure high. Items not sterile, push stop to restart. Absolute pressure inside the chamber is greater than 0.7 PSI for longer than 10 minutes. Vent mode is not complete. Okay, so a couple things for this. It's a lengthy error code, but maintenance is not performed. Verify weekly and monthly maintenance has been performed by customer. Refer to the video. We'll show you how to do the weekly and monthly maintenance. And if that has not been performed, perform the monthly maintenance. Next thing is chamber filter clogged. So let's go look at the chamber filter. You gotta open the door. If your unit just failed, then it's gonna be hot, so be careful. So you're gonna blow all the trays out. Again, we're looking at the chamber filter. You're gonna pull this rack out. If you lift up on it, get a pair of pliers. Sometimes it's harder than others. Pull that out. Okay, so chamber filter is this filter right on the inside here. There's one here. You're gonna pull this out. You're gonna hold it up to the light. Make sure you can see through it. If there's buildup in there, get a toothbrush, spray it with some distilled water, hit it with a toothbrush. You can also use rubbing alcohol, hit it with a toothbrush, rinse it off, put it back. There is another one in there that's up in the back center, the left of the chamber. You're gonna do the same thing for that one. So pull them both out and clean them. That is also part of your monthly maintenance. The next thing, also you can run a speed clean cycle. It's a cleaner for the chamber and the filters and the valves, and we sell that on our website, statusa.com. All right, so the next thing is gonna be the vent valve. This is the vent valve right here. We're gonna inspect the vent valve. You'll have to take it apart, so refer to the video on how to take the vent valve apart. We'd like to walk you through that one. You're gonna need a specific tool for that. It's a spanner nut. It's a nut that slides over the shaft with two holes in it, and it spins the shaft off. So before you do that, give us a call. We can point you in the right direction. It says with the sterilizer in vent mode, you can perform the vent valve test. So to perform the vent valve test, and I'll show you that in another video, you have to put the board in diagnostic mode, and the board's right here. Put in diagnostic mode, and then we'll have to go scroll through and we can test a whole bunch of things in here. You can test the door motor, fill solenoid, vent solenoid, air vent bellows back here. So, all right, so it could be the vent valve. It could be the pressure tubing is at an incorrect angle. Pressure tubing is right here. This is how you want it. You don't want it high up like that because then the water will flow back towards there. And, you know, especially when there's no pressure in the chamber, and that could cause a faulty reading. That's your pressure sensor right here. So you're gonna wanna take the left or the right side panel off and make sure that this is pitched like that. That's how you do that. Or it could be a blockage or malfunction in the VistaCool system if used. It could be, there could be debris in the blockage in the tubing fittings in the VistaCool system. Clean and replace is required. Check operation of inline thermal sensor. That's on the VistaCool also. Replace thermal regulator, max motor, or thermal sensor. Or it could be check for the weep hole in the manifold lid and threaded area on the tank of the VistaCool system. All these things are not applicable if you don't have a VistaCool. If you have a VistaCool, give us a call and we can walk you through that stuff. So, this was error code Charlie 645. If you like this video, please subscribe and share with your friends and stay tuned for more videos on our YouTube channel. Thank you.